Parliamentary General Election 2011. Result for the Electoral Division of Tampines. Bae Yam King, Heng Swee Keat, Ma Bao Tan, Masagos Zulkifli bin Masagos Muhammad, Irene Ng Pek Hun, People's Action Party, 72,664 votes. Fong Jing Leong, Goh Kiao Wah, Goh Meng Seng, Raymond Lim Peng An, Suffring Bin Sarif, the National Solidarity Party, 54,337 votes. Rejected votes, 3,074. Total votes cast, 130,075. The local votes counted for the Electoral Division of Tampines are conclusive of the results. Pursuant to Section 49, Subsection 7E, Paragraph A of the Parliamentary Elections Act, I declare Bae Yam King, Heng Swee Keat, Ma Bao Tan, Masagos Zulkifli bin Masagos Muhammad, and Irene Ng Pek Hun of the People's Action Party as the group of candidates elected for the Electoral Division of Tampines.
Dear residents of Tampines, dear supporters, dear friends, first of all, I would like to thank, on behalf of my team, all the residents of Tampines for once again electing us to be your members of parliament. With your strong mandate, we are going to work very hard to fulfill the promise that we have made to you. We are going to win your confidence and your trust over the next 5 years. And for those of you who did not vote for us, we will work very hard to find out why, and we will also work hard to regain your confidence and your trust. I also want to thank all our supporters, all our activists, for working so hard, not just over the 9 days of the campaign, but over so many, many years. Without you, this would not have been possible. Thank you very much. 各位居民，各位朋友，各位支持者，首先我要感谢你们再次给我们您的支持。为了您的委托，我们能够继续下去为你们服务，把我们的丹布尼建立了一个更美好的家园。 我也是要感谢我们的支持者这多年来给我们那么大的帮忙和帮助，谢谢各位，谢谢大家。Kami
pasukan Tampines mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada semua pengundi Tampines dan juga penduduk Tampines yang memberi kami kepercayaan untuk berkhidmat kepada anda selama 5 tahun lagi. Dan kepada semua yang tidak menyokong kami kali ini, kami akan bekerja keras dan ingin mengetahui apakah yang kami dapat sampaikan kepada anda supaya kami dapat sokong anda kembali lagi. Terima kasih kepada semua penyokong dan kepada semua penghuni-penghuni. Mari bersama kita membangunkan Tampines.
Residents of Tampines, to those who voted for us, thank you for your confidence and trust. We will not let you down. Our mission in Tampines is to build a caring, united and vibrant community. And I invite those who have not voted for us in this election to join us in this mission to really make Tampines our best home. I would also like to thank our volunteers and activists who have worked with us every step of the way through the ups and downs to serve the community. And we will serve even harder, work even harder, so that our residents will see that this is a team that cares for them, this is a team that they can trust. And to also our family who've supported us, thank you.
Dear residents and supporters, thank you very much for your support for our team. We will work hard to serve you, and we will work together with you to make Tampines our best home. And to all our supporters in the Tampines GRC, and especially at Tampines Central, a very heartfelt thanks to all of you for the tremendous work that you have done to reach out to all our residents. Thank you very much, and let's work together to make Tampines an even better place. Thank you.
I thank the Tampines supporters and members. 快的让我融入这个大家庭。那么有你们支持，我们团队将同心协力，继续为当兵的居民服务，把当兵的建立得更好，改善每个居民的生活。谢谢你们支持，谢谢。Thank you very much.